For 2 days and I ain't even checked the mileage. When we was fighting with Crips, it wasn't about no dollars. It was about selling dope to put our kids through college. I'm sitting on the block, reminiscing for hours, wiping my tears, cause now half of my niggas is cowards. And I was still fucking with niggas after I got shot and didn't get one hospital visit. My homie Snoop told me it'd be days like this. It hurt my heart to say this shit. I'm for real, this ain't a pastel color khaki suit, and I ain't for real. I don't fun about shit, I pull my gun about shit, and let everything fly to keep my son up out of this. I thought you loved me, nigga, talk is cheap. Remember, the bullet holes in my son's car seat. My baby mama found 4 shells, I ain't get one, keep your head up. All I got was keep it real, my niggas. Last year alone, I spent 1.5 mil on my niggas. After the bullshit, I stayed right there. Took you to award shows, then go Jay right there. Where? Right there. I had all you niggas in suits, cleaner than a pair of fresh night airs. I'm supposed to enjoy this shit, but it's quite clear. The last 12 months been a fucking nightmare. I done been through more ups and downs than the Impala switch. Get your hand out my pocket, nigga, go fish. I was born by myself, so I don't owe y'all shit. Nigga, you tell me what you want me to do. Drop my son off at home and come bang with you. Oh, now it's fuck game, nah, nigga, fuck you. I put that on my life, matter of fact, that's on Pyro. And reality is, I could die too and end up in the cemetery right beside you. We could both rot. Angels flying over my headstone, but the devil's inside your box. You wanted my shine, so I gave you ice. Then I gave you a second chance, and you played me twice. Couldn't be a real homeboy to save your life. I should've took Dr. Dre's advice.